The players voted on who's the best in the game today. Now hear the experts weigh in.
All of these guys are dynamic.
Is he being punished here because he doesn't have a good quarterback?
Then go to NFL.com/top100 to join the debate.
I think he is really one of the very best, and that is not hyperbole.
These are the things that you guys aren't talking about. He should be hired.
The Top 100 Reaction Show premieres Saturday at 9 p.m. Eastern, only on NFL Network.